Yo, what's up, guys? How we doing? Happy Wednesday evening to you. Hope you're all doing well. Yeah, hope you're doing well. I'm just looking at my creator dashboard here, and it looks like Twitch is being a little funky. OBS says everything looks smooth and runs smooth, but my bitrate over here on Twitch looks a little funky. So hopefully that'll all be solid and worked out. But I hope you're all doing well. Welcome in, welcome in. We got a legs and core workout set up for us tonight. Legs and core are usually where I've been my laziest, so live streaming these helps keep me a bit more accountable to do all that. So, first and foremost, before I forget, give credit where credit is due. That's where you can find all the attribution to everything that goes into my stream, all the way from my channel trailer to my overlays and my backgrounds. I need to update the background. I forget about that one. To my logo, to my emotes, to my bit badges, and all that good stuff. So yeah, we have that set up. You can find all that right there. If you don't follow me already, you can find me on all my socials in one convenient location. If you're a Discord user, feel free to pop on in. Everybody's welcome. And I need to remember to make some changes in the server there to update a few things. But I hope you've all been well. Happy Wednesday again. And like I said, we're gonna get set up and get going here for a legs and core workout. Should be fairly quick. For the most part, gonna try to do a little bit more, getting the legs a little bit more than I did last time. And all that good stuff. So kind of hoping to be a bit more put a little bit more stress on the legs. I got a few different options we're gonna try this week with this workout. And just try to hit the legs a little bit more. I probably won't get much of a warm-up in since I did one earlier. I actually worked out with the youth football guys today, so I got a little bit of that going. I'm still pretty loose and limber from that, so what I'll probably do is just jump into some stuff here once I get into the other room and get that set up. So I got Droid Cam ready, fired up. I got my tablet fired up. I just got to switch my earbuds and all that stuff, and then kind of get into that. Probably do a little bit of just chatting afterwards. I know Yankees and Royals are playing right now, as well as the Padres and the Dodgers. Last I checked, the Dodgers were up 3-0, and I think the Yankees were up 3-2. Hopefully, Sports Score Bot joins us and keeps me up to date in chat with that. Not seeing Sports Score Bot being added in here. Again, everything seems to be a little bit funky here. Looks like my bit rate settled down here, at least on the Twitch side. The OBS side, everything looked perfectly fine. So again, it might just be some twitchy issues. But with that being said, I think I dropped the links. You can find all that stuff. I did the attribution. I am gonna pull up stream here on tablet and make sure that that's working. It is. Okay, so we're good there. I'm gonna switch earbuds. I'm gonna go get a setup in the other room, and we're gonna get into legs and core so I can build these chicken legs up a little bit bigger. So bear with me while I transfer rooms, move the equipment around a hair, and we'll be ready to get into tonight's workout. So be right back. All right, let me check, make sure that this